fall, just a quick reminder to you about what's happening over on ITV. Well, on their final evenings of broadcasting, Thames Television and TSW are currently simulcasting a programme entitled The Best from Thames, which takes a look back at Thames Television's 25-year history of making some of the excellent programmes on our screens. Thames will be replaced in the London area at midnight by Carlton Television, and TSW will be replaced by West Country. TBS is transmitting Goodbye to All That with Fern Britton and Fred Dinage at the moment, and then will be handing over at midnight to Meridian Broadcasting. TBAM will begin a new life as a non-broadcaster, and they will be handing over to GMTV at 6 a.m. this coming New Year's Day morning. And on both ITV Channel 4 and S4C, the Oracle Teletext service will be no more from midnight and will be replaced by Teletext. So those are the changes that will be happening. Our next programme here on Channel 4 this evening, theme New Year, will be another trip to where we began our morning, more or less, with the Big Breakfast End of the Year show. Until then, we'll leave you with some music. This is Channel 4. Now, we'll be joining S4C as a network now for the Big Breakfast End of the Year show.
And now, live from Old Ford Lock, somewhere near London's East End, Princess Zsa Zsa Gabor is arriving for the Big Breakfast End of the Year show.
Oh, darling, I'm so glad to be here. For a moment, I thought I was kidnapped. But then I know you English are too civilized to kidnap me.
No, not as well. Thank you very much for coming. We're really thrilled to have you.
I'm glad to be here. My God, this looks like a dungeon here.
Well, hello!
Hello! Wow!
Hello, welcome, wow. We're on the air. It's the end of the year show, the Big Breakfast end of the year show. I'm Chris Evans.
And I'm Gabby Roslin, and this is our house.
Yeah, and we're outside it. It's very cold. We're right inside in a moment. But look, we say goodbye to 1992, so...
Bye!
Bye, 1992.
And hello to 1993.
Hello. Hello! And we'll be counting you down to midnight with the help of this. Is the clock there? We'll be seeing you in the new... Oh.
Is the clock there?
Yeah, the clock should be there now.
Oh,
okay,
it.
Fantastic.
And also, will you please tell us what you're up to tonight? We want to know everything, every juicy detail. Give us a call on
0819851111.
Or fax us 0819852222.
Well, you've already had a very small sneak preview of what I'm about to say next. But what is coming up in the next 90 minutes? We'll be seeing in the new year with Zig and Zag playing their music live, and also they've got special guests with them tonight, and Tony DeSantia and Sir Robin Day. David Hasselhoff will be helping us to play Baywatch, looking for Britain's first baby of 93, and Dennis Norden checks if it's all right in the morning. Bob Geldof's here with his KBE, and Michelle Collins, and Her Majesty the Queen will be joining in with Auld Lang Syne karaoke-style sing-along. Mark Lamar is out and about around Britain, surprising someone at the New Year's Eve party with a load of surprise guests, and our superstar guest, Zsa Zsa Gabor, live in the house playing ping-pong and doing a bit of cooking. Little Ben's going to be counting down to Big Ben, and Yuri Geller's going to be trying to stop Big Ben at midnight on the 10th chime. Also, Hogmanay for you. Win £1,993 tonight. And listen, I've got to put out a special message now. Yuri Geller needs you to get your clocks and your watches by your television. Get them now, please, for later on. Paula, what's happening to you?
Well, I'm going to be upstairs in the boudoir with a princess and a superstar. It's, of course, Zsa Zsa Gabor. And I'm going to be getting beauty tips. She's going to be making Hungarian Dracula goulash. And she's going to be demonstrating her fitness and prowess at ping pong.
Fantastic. All happening on this show. Your watches must be broken, by the way, for Yuri. And also, now we're going to give out the phone number for the third time for Hogmanay. 0891 333 333. Of course, you cost no more than 20. If you want to win £1,993, call right now.
But now, it's time for the first time this morning, all together to shout out,
Where are you, Mark?
Gabby, can I just point out it's evening now? But anyway, I'll explain where I am. Well, I won't explain where I am because I'm going to surprise someone tonight, as I do every day. But tonight it's a New Year's Eve party and we've had invites from all over the country. There's one from Liverpool, there's one from Glasgow, Nottingham, London. But I'm not telling you which one I'm going to go to. It might not be one of them. I don't know. What have you got in the house tonight in the way of a party?
Okay. Are you taking anything with you to that party?
I am, yeah. Well, I've got a bottle of Cinzano, which is not much good for me because I don't drink.
Right.
And an orange because I do like a bit of fruit.
Anything else?
Yeah, a lot of entertainment, but I don't want to give it away yet.
All right then, Marla Mar later. So
got it is night time.
It is night time. So it's happy, Gab.
Yes.
New Year's Eve, 1992. It's the Big Breakfast of the Year show, and here is Uri Geller. Fantastic, Rory, nice to meet you.
Very nice meeting you. Hi.
Show.
Thank you.
Now, later on in the show, you're going to try and stop Big Ben, aren't you?
I will try. It's a very far out shot, but I'll try.
He's going to try and stop Big Ben live on the show tonight. And Big Ben's here. This is Big Ben live. It's one man's job to stand out in the cold with the camera pointing at this.
Yeah, but I need all, you know, everyone's help.
Okay.
All over England.
The whole of Britain's got to concentrate. We might stop Big Ben tonight and get on everybody's nerves,
Wait a minute. If it doesn't stop exactly 12, it might stop an hour or two later. That's what happened to me last time.
You've got all year.
Oh, good. Great.
Okay, now, but first of all, let's warm you up.
Great. Now, you people at home, if you do have the broken watches next to you, although they are broken, if they have all the parts, wind them quickly up. Now, none of these watches are mine, and this is what I want you to do. First of all, these are old watches, and I don't know who provided them. So the prop man brought them. I'm going to grab them and hold them in my hand. And Ben brought a few watches. Where is Ben? Come here.
Okay.
This is what I want you to do. When I say 1, 2, 3, you've got to open your mind, believe that they're going to start working. I think something is already ticking here. And when I say listen. When I say 1, 2, 3. Now listen. When I say 1, 2, 3, you shout out the word work and believe that your watches and your broken house appliances are going to start working and ticking. All of us, let's help me.
Okay.
One. These are your watches, right? This is an old broken TV AM watch. This is a. Okay. One, two, three.
Work!
All of you at home, believe. One, two. It started. Look, it started.
It has started.
It's ticking.